Have you ever thought about this? I had not till a couple of years ago. I'm no physicist, sadly, but the second law of thermodynamics is the law of entropy, that everything breaks down over time, unless an equal or greater amount of energy is expended to prevent that, or to create beyond what's already been created. A tree will eventually succumb to entropy. The sidewalks and buildings in DC are every second victims of entropy. In some cases, the buildings and sidewalks, it's very clear that no sufficient efforts have gone toward their upkeep, maintenance, or enhancement. And some, it's very evident that loving care to overcome the ever-present entropy has been at work. Do you know an activist, including yourself, that faces this on a daily basis? Well, I get tired. I get burned out. I tried. I did an action last month. I wrote a really important blog last week. I'm going to do a really important project next week. The potent, unviolent warriors throughout history were humans. They were not superhumans. But relative to most of us that are so deformed or so crippled psychologically and spiritually, they appear superhuman, but they're not. And for years or decades or their entire life, they don't burn out. For most people, their hearts literally beating in their chest don't burn out for 60, 70, 80, 90 years. Nor do their kidneys, nor do their livers, nor does their skin. They persist and succeed because, at some level, the understanding is in them that if they falter, in the case of the beating heart, for a second, it's over. So for 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 years, no faltering, constantly overcoming entropy. The skin does what it has to, including something like 40 billion cells self-terminating per day, so that the, I guess, trillions of skin cells stay healthy. The body of skin cells stays healthy. Healthy tissue, healthy organisms are 24/7 devoted to defeating entropy. If you're listening to this, you probably consider yourself an activist. Is this a correct assessment of you? Are you a 24/7 counter to entropy? Were the potent activists throughout history a 24/7 counter to entropy? Seems to me Gandhi was. Seems to me King was. Oh, but he womanized. What, 16 hours a day? I don't think so. 16 hours a year, maybe. An 80-year-old can have a heart with an occasional arrhythm. Perfection is not the issue. Excellence is the issue.